leave it to Jimmy Fallon, 43, to give 90s kids all the nostalgia feels. Would want to perform some of the best sitcom theme songs of all time in one live remix right now, he asked Will Smith, 49, during the March 22nd episode of The Tonight Show. After kicking things off with a theme from The Golden Girls and The Jeffersons, the medley kicked into On Different Strokes, Good Times, Leave It to Beaver and more. Yet, when talking about epic sitcom theme songs, there's one that jumps to everyone's mind, The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. When Questlove, 47, and The Roots played that recognizable beat, everyone at The Tonight Show wondered, would Will actually perform the song he made famous nearly 3 decades ago? Oh, you better believe it. Though Will hasn't released an album since 2005's Lost and Found, he proved that he still has it. Every single audience member was up on their feet, basking in the 1990 extravaganza, the year Fresh Prince premiered, FYI. It went off the air 22 years ago, in 1996, fans online were into it too. Straight up, jumped off the couch and started singing the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme song and all the other theme songs of yesteryears. Thanks at Jimmy Fallon for having Will Smith on, one enthusiastic fan tweeted. After all, the theme song has become one of the most iconic tunes in television history. Fun fact, DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince's Yo Home to Bel-Air, the extended version of the theme song, was released in the Netherlands as a single in 1992. Straight up, jumped off the couch and started singing the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme song and all the other theme songs of yesteryears. Thanks at Jimmy Fallon for having Will Smith on. I wanted to be like him in HS. Live an affluent lifestyle with an urban swag. The man for sure, Joe, Money, Haynes, at Get At Me 101, March 23, 2018 show opening songs are now a novelty, and what a trip down memory lane to watch Will Smith and Jimmy Fallon do a medley of ringers ending with, of course, the theme song from Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. A segment with Ray, watching Get Lit, an EDM track, saw the Fresh Prince team up again with Jazzy Jeff. It didn't really go over well, according to the Philly Voice, with critics calling it obnoxious, absurd, and the song of a man flailing needlessly against the riptide of time. Perhaps if Will wants to win critics over, he should just drop a mixtape of theme song remixes.